Where 30 students were arrested after a fight at Bayview High School.
WISN 12 News' Mike Anderson joins us from the school tonight. Mike, any idea what started it?
Well, Toya, police are still here on the scene after the fact, still trying to find out exactly the answer to that question. We know that a fight or fights broke out here this morning, and when it was over, as you've already said, 30 kids had been arrested. WISN 12 News witnessed students trying to explain what happened in the aftermath.
You have to appear in court.
Mm-hmm.
One of them, 16-year-old Eliza Triplett, was cited for disorderly conduct. The document says for yelling, screaming, and fighting in school. She says she was an innocent bystander.
Now, so why were you yelling and screaming?
Because the lady had slammed me to the locker. So when I started screaming, she put me in some handcuffs. And I had to go in the paddy wagon and go to the district.
In all, police arrested 30 students. One of them not arrested was Davian Harder. He says he heard the commotion but didn't see it.
All I heard that there was like at least four, like a lot of fights. And there, a couple of them were around our classroom, but we had to stay in the classroom the whole time.
MPS spokeswoman Denise Calloway says school officials and the police are still trying to sort through the stories about what started the fight and who all was involved. But what they do know now is that punishment will be severe.
And those students, in addition to facing the disorderly conduct citations from the city, will also face some pretty significant disciplinary action from us that can include expulsion or suspension from school.
No one was injured during the fights. Police, as I said, are still here on the scene, heading into the night, still conducting their investigation. School was already canceled for tomorrow because of parent-teacher conferences, so those schools will be closed tomorrow. That is not related to what happened today. Live in Bayview, Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.